focus on this niche?
Well, I think my practice has traditionally been almost all of my clients are entrepreneurial business owners. And the people that are in this industry are fit exactly in that mold. They are small entrepreneurial business owners, and that kind of really fits all the clients that I have, whether they're in real estate or architecture or a dry cleaner or a coffee shop. These people fit that bill. And once I got a very good understanding of the industry, a very good understanding of the issues that that they face, it was a pretty easy decision.